miles from civilization. No parents or teachers. They have more power than they ever imagined.
Where'd he go?
I think he went that way.
Let's go.
William Golding's Lord of the Flies, rated PG-13, this summer, only in theaters.
Hey, it's too Brute.